Merry Christmas, everybody. We are in a freeze tournament here. Did snow day earlier. And we're facing off against the wrecked men. Nervous some people. Okay, I have Jess and Lil Chubbs as my teammates. We're Majestic Unicorn. Without further ado, let's do this.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I finally got past the second round just to have some disappointment. That was a very poor game by me as far as that final game in the semifinals. That was rough. I could have done way better. But not much you can do. You know, it was just like whenever my teammates were trailing, they just didn't know how to react because of the fact that, you know, we were in the lead for every single game up until the semifinal round. But you know, it is what it is. Something, you know, that's one other thing too, is that I don't know, I've made so many different points, but like when I've talked about stuff like this, but you know, it, you know, when there's somebody that's trailing in a game, that really shows somebody's true character. The ability to overcome adversity is what I'm basically saying. And well, unfortunately, they did not have very much of that. It is what it is, but, you know, I mean, yeah, not much you can do about it. I mean, it was still a good run. I mean, at least finally I got out of the second round there. It was definitely a good thing to be doing on Christmas, so. Now, that being said, once again, I want to wish everybody a Merry Christmas as this video is recorded on this day. Oh, having a 4-goal comeback and a semifinal run in the same day, not bad. Finally getting out of the second round. Because it was turning into a lot of these first round, second round exits, especially second round.